A few months ago on my YouTube channel, I created one video discussing how to calculate a continuous tube feed. And ever since then, my inbox has been flooded with messages and requests to do parenteral nutrition as well as bolus tube feeds. Do you remember this from a few months ago? My channel is your one-stop shop where you'll find videos about life as a registered dietitian, solutions to your common dietitian, intern, and student problems, such as slaying the RD exam, finding a job, TPNs, tube feedings. That point right there. Do you have a hard time calculating tube feedings? Do you find the components of a parenteral nutrition to be difficult? Well, if you answered yes to any of these questions, you're not alone. A few months ago, I took a survey on one of my social media platforms, and a few new dietitians, as well as future dietitians, were in the same boat as you. Dietetics, in my opinion, is a very fulfilling career. It gives you the flexibility that you want when you're actually in the field. But before you become a dietitian, you have to pass through the clinical aspect of dietetics, which you may encounter during your classes, your internship, the RD exam, and even in the work field. A few months ago on my YouTube channel, I created one video discussing how to calculate a continuous tube feed. And ever since then, my inbox has been flooded with messages and requests to do parenteral nutrition as well as bolus tube feeds. For this reason, I've created my educational store on my website, kimrosedietitian.com, answering this very topic. My philosophy, let's make nutrition easy. Picture what life would look like for you if you understood the basic components of a tube feed as well as parenteral nutrition. If you have a hard time with this visualization, let's look at some of these testimonials. Now, can you fully imagine that? Grasping the components of a tube feed as well as a parenteral nutrition? Well, the videos and worksheets that I've created for you help you do exactly that. Make sure you check out kimrosedietitian.com for more details.